The city looks over its shoulder in fear and discovers itself there watching.